banded squat with an adduction at the bottom, you're going to want to probably grab a blue band. However, you can use any other color band to make it as easy or as hard as you would like. So again, band right under the kneecaps. You're going to get your feet in normal squat position, so shoulder width apart, toes pointed out slightly. We're going to go ahead down to the bottom. We're squatting. We're going out from the knees, right back in, and then we're standing. So down, out with the knees, up, and standing. Now what you can also do is add some weight here in the goblet position or in the sides of the hands to make the exercise even more challenging. So that is how we begin a squat with adduction at the bottom.